Hello everyone and welcome to my show. I'm tired of saying channel, so I'm going to say it's my show. Today I'll be doing something really cool. Well, I think it's cool. I'll be doing top 5 current news in and around the world.
Before I begin.
Look at me nicely. I'm currently repping. I'm currently repping a new line, and they're called Squad Goals. They've got amazing tools, guys. And the nice thing about them is that you can personalize it. So as you can see, I've got my name here. And you know, like, my name is my brand. So it's Squad Goals, and on Robohle, you can put UCT, South Africa, your name, your squad's name, whatever, but it is amazing. And like, the quality is really great. I'm not even a cap person, but I'm probably gonna wear this cap to campus tomorrow. So if you're interested in getting this, do check them out. I'll leave their details here and also in the description box. Shout out Ryan, thank you, I love.
Anyways.
On to today's episode. Okay, firstly, apologies for not posting in so long. School is real, but anyways, we'll get into that later. Alright, coming in at number 5, we have located the cutest, the freshest, the prettiest baby on earth. She goes by the name of Zoe Dlamini. Age 10 months, and her hobbies include laughing and sleeping. Please check her out.
You're my honey bun, sugar plum, pumpkin. You're my sweetie pie. You're my cupcake gumdrop, snickums, buckums. You're the apple of my eye.
News about me. I'm currently heartbroken, guys. You know, I got played. Imagine a whole me get played. Usually I'm the player. So if you were intending on applying to be something, you know, like, just hold your CV, because get better at the moment, and like, it would work in your favor if you didn't apply. Yeah, also I just think men are trash. All of you. Love you. Coming in at number 3, we have Listeriosis. Okay, a lot of you have probably heard about it. Some of you might not even know what it is. Some of you might even say Listeriosis. That's actually a nice name, don't you think? Like, it just rolls off your tongue. Listeriosis. Listeriosis is actually a bacterial infection that is spreading across South Africa at the moment. Traces of it were found in a Polokwane manufacturing building, like the enterprise, so where they have Polokwane and like coffins. So basically, guys, stay away from Polokwane, because we are in South Africa after all. We have literally turned what could have been, or what should be, a serious matter into a joke. South Africans have been, yo guys, actually I love us. So say when it was most of in power, there was a mysteriosis. I mean, I'm not saying it's true, but coincidence? Alright, coming in at number two. Or rather, should I say bubbling under number two? Okay, no, that actually doesn't make sense. Coolest parents on earth. Okay, I'm talking about amazing parentship, parenthood, amazing children, beautiful family, and they're really funny. Do you guys know who I'm talking about?
My parents!
Okay, Mr. and Mrs. Kamalo, commonly known as Umano Baba. Guys, these people are just amazing. I love them. I don't know where I'd be without them.
Wouldn't even be a thing without them.
Ma, if you're watching this, shout out to you and your lover. I love you guys. I really do. Can I get a drum roll, please? Coming in at number one. Okay, that's two. So number one is... what is it? Number one, guys, is that school is jumped. It's burning. Nothing is cute. It is just hot. Students across the country are tired. I admire everyone who's a student because, guys, this thing is not easy. You have to wake up early, go to lectures, meet your friends, go to lectures again, go to tutorials, then come back and eat rubbish food from Riz. Then you need to do all your tats because you have to submit. Then you don't sleep. Then you must also keep a social life. But also boys are stressful and girls. And then also you need to keep up with TV sometimes. I don't watch TV because I don't like it. But you need to keep up with TV. Then you need to call your parents and tell them you love them. Then your little brother wants to help with your homework, your maths, your grade 5. Like, bruh, when last did I get tired? I really am tired. But I'm grateful to be here because I know a lot of people would have loved to have this opportunity. So I'm not saying school's not amazing, but school's also good. To all the students out there, guys, push on. Like Sisso, we're almost done. Okay, not really. But we'll be fine. And I wish you all the best for the term. I hope you guys have a successful journey in terms of academic, social life, spiritual life, mental life, right? Look after yourselves, and I love you guys, and thank you so much for joining me on my show. Wait, I forgot to show you.
Oh, I need to be careful because I'm Camille.
But can you guys see that the cap has my name on it? So yeah, your fave has merch with her name on it. Anyways, guys, it's been lovely. Thank you so much for joining me. I appreciate y'all. If you have any suggestions or things you'd like to see on the show, let me know.
If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe so you can get a notification every time I post.